I love watching my show. It's so awesome. You better not be playing it. I'm just kidding. Son! Didn't I tell you stop playing the... I don't know what you're doing, but stop looking at the stupid screen. Nothing's even playing.
No, Dad.
That's it. You're getting a punishment.
Whatever.
But while I'm setting up the punishment, play with this Rubik's Cube. You need to learn. Stupid Rubik's Cube. I know who to call. Hello, Mr. Spine.
Hey man, what you doing? What does it look like?
Well, you see my son stop playing these video games.
Yeah, man, I know how you feel. My mom did the same thing.
Do you know how to get rid of these people that play video games a lot?
I know exactly how, man. Just trust me. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Make sure to hurry. The call when you come is. Wow, you have a really high voice.
I know, man. Okay, I'll call you.
Make him feel extra pain. I'm trying to cock the gun. I can't do. Whatever.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Who are you stupid, ugly thing?
Oh!
I'll go back to playing my video game. What's wrong with you, Mr. Spot?
Hey, man, he's pretty tough. Let me go handle about this. In first person. Hey, man.
What are you talking? What are you doing here? Oh, my face! You hit my face!
Yeah, but that was pretty nice. This is the real punishment. Yeah! Oh.
That'll teach him to stop playing video games all the time. Well, you did good. How much will it cost?
$7,000. Plus tax. And the tip.
Oh, no. I'm not doing that.
But you have to do that because it's a law.
But you run an illegal business.
So
I don't have to pay you at all. Oh, please stop!
No, man, you're getting it.